Welcome everybody on the B2FH official website. Thank you very much for your interest and for the time you will spend with us. B2FH is a non-profit association and the field of interest is the research in nuclear astrophysics. That's to say, how stars produce elements in their interiors and during their different phases of evolution. The B2FH Association was founded at the beginning of May 2009. At the moment it is composed by 6 members, among them professors of Italian university, research astronomers and one computer expert. B2FH are the initials of Geoffrey Burbidge, Margaret Burbidge, William Fowler and Fred Hoyle, and is used to reference a well-known astrophysics paper titled Synthesis of the Elements in Stars, written by them and published in 1957. This paper, together with the studies made by Professor Al Cameron in the same years, is credited as the origin of what is now the theory of stellar nucleosynthesis. Why we decided to put together and build up this association? Sad to say, but we have no money to pay students, PhD students, postdocs. Their work is fundamental in order to be productive and competitive on the international scene. Otherwise, they usually change job or they continue this job but in a foreign country. But they are good, we need them, we want to have them in our country and we want to give them the chance to continue to work with us on such an interesting field of research. Also, we need to improve our computational power in order to keep up with such competitive international community. But our research budget doesn't allow to do it. Therefore, with B2FH, we do different fundraising campaigns for students and for an improvement of computational power. You can follow the course of our fundraising campaigns on our website. So finally, we need you to keep alive nuclear astrophysics in Italy and to create new opportunities for students. Please donate. 2 euro or $2 will be enough. Then donation with our website, it is easy and secure. Finally, thank you for your generosity.